Who knows this brother? No one. Who came alone?
No, I came with my father.
Huh?
I came with my spiritual father.
Where's your spiritual father?
This prophet. This man
must listen to you, eh?
Yes, Daddy.
You must not listen to anyone. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
You must listen to him.
Yes, Daddy.
You must not listen to anyone. If you want to, the problem of you young people, when you are following this one, you follow this one, you follow that one, you follow that one.
Yes, sir.
You must stop that. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
It's to really confuse you in following him.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
You hear what I said?
Yes, I understand. Huh? I understand.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
So you must follow him so that you get what he's having. Because you want what he's having, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Otherwise, you'll be surprised to find that someone is doing things of that church here. So you're free. You can make it. You hear what I said? Huh? You hear what I said? Eh?
Yes, I hear.
You follow this one. Now you are with this man. You follow him alone. Follow him alone. You see, I have my son here.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Even your father.
Yes.
He follow me alone. Follow me alone.
Yes.
For you to grow in the spirit, you don't need different fathers.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
Sometimes you need to close your ears from other things, flowers. You follow here alone.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
And see what God will do for you. You'll be a testimony. Yes. If you do that.